political parties are nothing without the people. Parties are what they are because of people and values. It is people that make political parties, not the other way around. So people are the only constant element in a party organization and a political mobilization. It's all about the people. So we won't get tired of talking with and talking to as many people who have grievances, who have concerns, and who have opinions to volunteer. It's about their party. It's about their country. That basically is our approach to this. And I want to thank all party leaders for their confidence in me, their confidence in the very senior members who are in the committee, and we'll try our best. I call for selflessness. I call for a subordination of individual ego and ambition unnecessarily to the general good of the party. And yesterday I made a call, which I want to repeat, that people should stay back and rebuild and reorganize the party instead of jumping to the other side. Political parties are national institutions. They must be open to all members, and their activities need to be transparent. We have a lot of challenges in that, in the area of internal democracy. Most of you may recall when I was in the House, I sponsored a bill on internal democracy. Because parties are national institutions. They are not individual properties of people, no matter how highly placed. They are national institutions. Because that is the only route to democratic political leadership of a country. So it's a very serious matter. We are having the challenge, and they are not peculiar to the PDP. They're not peculiar to us. You look at the other party too. It's full of contradictions and challenges. Even in parties that just started yesterday, because we have to learn the tenets of how to organize parties properly, consult one another, respect each other's feelings. Ambitions are good. Politicians are generally ambitious, but all ambitions are legitimate, and one should not be treated with disdain. No one should be treated with disdain. And parties should evolve a culture, a democratic culture.